Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 169. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by Jedipolice, and he wanted to see Team Nitenjects take on Team Giant. And today Team Nitenjects is going to be Weegee, Maleo, it's going to be the Master Wario, which is an odd-looking Wario, and Waluigi taking on the new Team Giant, which is going to be Apocalypse, Galactus, and Hauzer and Zodd. And this will take place on the final destination stage from Super Smash Bros. Brawl, I recall. I made a rhyme there. Oh, fancy. Apocalypse taking on Weegee first here. And let's see, Weegee doing a punch attack there. Apocalypse hitting Weegee right back, though. Weegee exposed to the Apocalypse eye laser shoulder cannon. Couldn't really tell what hit Weegee. He trying to just attack in Apocalypse's hand there. Apocalypse taking huge damage as well. Apocalypse with a big eye laser on Weegee. Another eye laser on Weegee. Weegee powering up there, trying to use the Weegee powers there. Weegee punching Apocalypse's hand, kicking his hand there. Apocalypse with another shoulder cannon. Pretty much an even round here. Apocalypse went to had the mace hand there. Weegee not buying it again there. Drill attack there. Weegee taking huge damage. Weegee trying to finish off Apocalypse there, but Apocalypse takes out Weegee.
You fool!
Up next is Maleo. And Apocalypse immediately exposed to Maleo's punch kick spam there. Maleo destroys Apocalypse. Well, up next for Team Giant's going to be Galactus here. I wonder if Maleo is going to be able to take out Galactus, another similar to what he just faced there. Using his hand spam, his fire flower attack. Maleo doing every can to finish off Galactus. Galactus with the big eye laser there. Maleo doing about the same amount of damage to Galactus, though. Galactus taking huge damage right now. Getting punched and smashed on. Big eye laser back to Maleo. Another big eye laser back to Maleo. Maleo using fire flower, but getting hit by the eye laser of doom there. Finally connecting on Galactus's hand. Galactus trying to smash Maleo. Maleo dodging the eye laser, but getting hit by the Galactus smash into the eye laser of doom. Well, Galactus takes out Maleo. Up next for the Nitenjects is going to be Master Hand. Master Hand immediately on screen there, going off screen, slapping Galactus's hand there. Master Hand taking huge damage, though. Watching Master Hand manhandle Galactus's hand. Galactus's hand taking huge damage from Master Hand. Master Hand getting hit by an eye laser into a smash. And another smash attack there. Into the eye laser of doom, Master Hand gets blown up there. Galactus taking out Master Hand as well. Immediately, Waluigi out there. Waluigi beating on Galactus' hand, getting smashed on. Waluigi doing whatever he can, missing Galactus' hand, getting hit by a whole bunch of plethora of damage. Eye laser attack. Waluigi hanging on, but finished off by another Galactus eye laser. Well, Hauzer and Zodd didn't even have to debut today. That was just a beatdown by the Giants. Hope you enjoyed your request, Jedipolice, and everybody else who watches that one. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 170.